want to get back to running the football here today. That's Amari Rodgers in motion. They come out throwing. Lawrence will take a deep shot down the sideline for T. Higgins. And it's caught. First down and 10. Pitch to Travis Etienne. He's going to throw the football. Etienne goes. Up for grabs and Justyn Ross calls it in. Fourth and one. Lawrence will pitch to Etienne. He's going to get there. Standing up for the touchdown.
He's going to need to continue out of great year.
Six defensive backs. Florida State blitzes. And Clemson runs into that blitz with Etienne. Ninth play. Florida State just ran a player off late. Lawrence going to keep this one. Has blockers. Deeps to the goal line and in. Late signal. Touchdown. Clemson. Second and 11. Game. John Simpson has come in and replaced him for now. Here's Etienne on third down and one. He too will stay on his feet. Here's some pressure picked up nicely by Clemson. Middle of the end zone caught. Justyn Ross has that one. Touchdown, Tigers.
Way to put him on blast. Good job.
Hey, all about transparency here. Here's Trevor Lawrence. California too. That seems unfair to the other people. Across the middle, caught. Amari Rodgers. One clap. Lawrence to throw. Sips one in there. It is caught. Justyn Ross. Another touchdown for the Tigers.
The Makers next drive. You need to fight back and make a statement. I'm looking at you to make it right. And Hornibrook was warming up, but Kendall Brown saw Blackman yelling and told him to go on it.
That could have taken Clemson right out of the mix for good this season. Here's Lawrence, under some pressure, able to escape and throw, and it's intercepted.
Offensive side, they've got to get Trevor going. That's exactly what's happening today.
Draw play, Etienne, spins down to the 10-yard line.
Defensive player.
Here's Amari Rodgers off the pitch, and the ball comes out of the one.
Again, even a field goal would be better than a goose egg.
It's their first down as it's 20 minutes. Ball is tipped and deflected. Intercepted by Chad Schmidt.
Good look into the eyes of Trevor Lawrence.
It's Etienne staying on his feet. Bouncing off people. Keep on running one out. Travis Etienne now stumbles down inside the 30. Etienne over 3,000 yards rushing for his career. Here's Amari Rodgers. Amari Rodgers. To the end zone, touchdown.
100%. A lot of respect for the way he plays the game.
Blitz coming. Intercepted. It's picked off. Tamorrion Terry down the sideline for six. And this has gotten away from Florida State in a hurry.
We're just not out of it. I think that for them to get back, they have to go on.
Completely agree.
Here's Terry down the sideline. Singing of the national